Today we're breaking down Huel shakes, what they are, my thoughts on them, and if you stick around long enough, what I like, don't like, and if I would buy it. Let's go. First, what is this? When I talk about Athletic Greens AG1, Kachava, or Vital Hustle 1, I am talking about a nutrient shake, something that's meant to nourish your body, give it all sorts of goodness that it's gonna appreciate. But it's important to know what the shake is meant to do so you can match it up with your needs. And I consider Huel Black Edition a meal replacement. It still has vitamins and minerals, but not like those other shakes. It still has a lot of protein, but it's not meant to be just a protein shake. When I say meal replacement, I mean you can substitute this for a meal. You're still getting enough calories to move on with your day. You're covering your macros. You still have some health components to it, and ideally you feel satiated for a while. So much more to talk about, but I have dreams. I want to do bigger and better things on this channel, and all I ask is that you hit that like button. Thank you. So if you're going to use this as a meal replacement, it better help you feel full for a while. You shouldn't be raiding the fridge a half hour later. And looking at the macro balance, it's really set up in a way where it should help you feel full for quite a while. And when it comes to those macros, it has 18 grams of fat, 40 grams of protein, 25 grams of carbs, but 8 of those are fiber, so you only have net 17 carbs. And this is where it's important to understand if the product matches what you're looking for. This covers the macros. It has those fats, those proteins, those carbs, and the fiber to help you feel full for a while to replace that meal while doing a little bit extra. But in my case, when I drink this, do I feel satiated for a while? Yeah, I absolutely do. I can drink this and definitely go a few hours and not have to worry about food again. It covers those bases. Now, one thing you might run into is if the meal you're replacing is normally a high carb meal, this product is not high carb, so your body might yell at you a little bit. But this could also be a great way to teach your body to not want so many carbs all the time if you're trying to live a healthier lifestyle. I know I mentioned Athletic Greens AG1, Kachava, and Vita Hustle 1, and I plan to compare some of those, but if there's a certain comparison you'd really like to see, please let me know in the comment section down below so I can move it to the top of the list. When it comes to the taste, we tried chocolate and cookies and cream, and we were a little bit mixed in this household. Now, one thing I will say that I liked is that it's sweet, but not too sweet. It seems to have a good balance there, but the sweetness does have a little bit of a different taste, so that takes a little bit of getting used to. Now, as far as my family goes, chocolate, most people said it was pretty good. They would drink it, it's enjoyable, not too bad. Cookies and cream, almost everybody said not their thing. It's just not the greatest. So that's our take. Really didn't taste like cookies and cream to us. Honestly, really didn't care for the taste much at all. And when it comes to people's opinion on the taste, I have a feeling it's gonna be one side or the other. People are either gonna say they love it, it's great, or they're gonna say it's disgusting, they hate it. I don't think there's gonna be a lot of middle ground. It's just one of those, you're either gonna love it or hate it. I know it's not super helpful, but I am trying to be honest and say, didn't love it, wasn't terrible. I'm guessing some flavors are gonna be good, some flavors are not. I didn't test them all, but didn't really care for cookies and cream. The other ones, okay. And if you do decide you want to check this stuff out, I have a link in the description. It does support the channel. I very much appreciate it. Moving down to texture, something I feel like is more important to a lot of people than taste itself. And this is an area I think they knocked it out of the park. In other products, I've noticed that it doesn't matter how much or how little product you put in, it's just not gonna mix the way you want. It might still always be thick, or it's just always too thin and feels watered down. With this, you have control. And that might not sound like a big deal, but you have the ability to kind of make it more watery, all the way up to really thick, or somewhere in between, so you can get that texture you want. It also mixes very well. You're gonna be able to get this in there, not have chunks, not feel like you're chewing it. With just a shaker cup, some ice and water in there, it mixed very well for me. You just gotta leave enough air at the top so you can shake it good, then add some more water on the top. But texture-wise, I really thought they did a very good job. Let's wrap up this video with things I like, don't like, and if I would continue buying this. Now, as far as things I like, I enjoy the fact that they don't use animal products, and I don't have anything against those, but I think a lot of people are more sensitive to dairy than they realize, and this causes them some problems, especially when you have protein in the quantities that these products can tend to have. So having it be non-animal based proteins, I think does a lot of favors for a lot of people. Another thing I really like is that it has a good hunk of fiber. So many people do not get enough fiber. A lot of products like this just don't have it in it, so I'm very happy to know you'll be getting that if you do drink this. And wrapping up things that I like, I enjoy the fact that it still has a little extra, even though I said it's not a nutritional shake. Antioxidants, omega-3s, vitamins and minerals. It still has a lot of stuff that's good for you. So as far as a meal replacement, it's not just let me give you some fats and proteins and call it good. It's still a little extra and I appreciate that. Something I don't care for, and I'll admit this is me being picky, but I think they use synthetic vitamins. I prefer whole food-based vitamins. I just feel like they're absorbed better. They're more well-rounded. That's just my opinion, but they're still good for you, and it's what just about everything has in it, so I'm being picky. So would I buy this again, or would I recommend that you get it? Well, first, again, make sure it matches your health goals, but if it does, I think this is a very nice option. I love the way the macros are balanced. It has a lot of good stuff in it. It has that fiber, but it keeps the carbs low. And I like that because I do believe a lot of people have way too many carbs in their diet, and there's a lot of negatives that they don't realize from that. So I like the way this is structured and balanced. It does help you stay full. It tastes pretty good, but the texture is great, so it's very drinkable. If this is something you're gonna start having multiple times a week, it's not something that you're gonna really dread having to drink. It's enjoyable. It's not gonna be a big problem. Like any of these, the colder the better. But yes, I would get this again. I think they've done a good job making this product. If this helped you at all, please hit that like button. Subscribe to stay on top of all the amazing wellness products coming out. And until next time, here's to a healthier you, and have a good one.